You can probably tell where we are. We were here last night, funnily enough. There's Emma. So we're obviously at the TTC, and normally when we're here, we wouldn't get the
Magic Kingdom one.
No.
Not
today.
We changed things up today. We are currently going on the Epcot monorail because we've got a bit of a
different day plan
today. So the first step is to get on the monorail to Epcot. A bit weird if I was vlogging while I was driving.
Because I'm not allowed to drive yet, so it'd be me driving and I'm not allowed to see that yet.
No, so that's a big no. We are currently in a Dodge Charger.
Yeah, well done.
I had to think about it. We are spending the day with two very familiar faces. And their sat nav is very rude. We are joined by the lovely. Now I'm going to have to maneuver this because Mitch is driving. Liam and Mitch.
Hi.
So yeah, we're spending the day with these guys. We've got a fun day planned. They just picked us up from Epcot, so we're heading over to the Florida Mall again. Pick up the last few things because this is probably the last time that we're going.
Yeah.
Maybe, we don't know.
Unless we do like a last minute run Sunday, but yeah, probably not, to be honest. It'd probably be the last time.
So yeah, and then we're going to Magic Kingdom tonight, so which we've got
to. Oh, it's down near Rush's foot.
What is it?
Oh. Hold on. The car key. Drop the car key. But yeah, we're coming down our way now to the Florida Mall. So yeah, just spend some money.
Yeah.
Treat yourself.
Treat yourself. Bye.
As you can tell, we're moving.
It's at about 1 o'clock.
Had a good day. Outlets was okay. We obviously couldn't film in the outlets because as of a couple of days ago, you're not allowed. So you're no longer allowed to film in the outlets. Especially the carriage warehouse, because that's what people reckon why people now have to queue for the outlets because of YouTube. So we're currently on our way into Magic Kingdom, seeing happily ever after tonight. So yeah, it's going to be good. It's the first time and probably the only time we're going to see this trip, so we're going to enjoy it. And yeah, if you think about it, we've been to Magic Kingdom twice in 2 days. So we're through security.
Ferry's there.
I'll give you three guesses what transportation we're going.
Ferry boat.
It says we're going on monorail.
Going on monorail.
Me and Mitch will
have the ferry.
We'll meet you there. Alright, so we're in the Magic Kingdom for third or fourth time. It's having a nice chilled out evening tonight. Mickey's not so scary last night, it was a lot. Fast paced, but it was good. So we're going to see Happy Ever After tonight. What we're going to do in the meantime, I don't know. I think we're just going to go around the shops, see if there's anything we want to get. Obviously, and then we're going to wait for the fireworks, probably get some food. But yeah, what looks of it now, it's still fairly busy. In fact, it's very busy, but we'll be all right. It rained earlier, but I think that was literally like just a short spat because there's hardly any clouds in the sky.
There's Mitchell. And then we've got the gang, Emma and Liam, just chilling out. Okay, so we've been here over 2 weeks. This is the busiest we've seen the Emporium since we've been here. Honestly, there's so many people in here, it's unreal. But we can't moan, it's been a good few, many times we've been here, just saying, Emma, this is the busiest we've seen the Emporium, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because we've been quite lucky the last few times we've been, but there's literally so many people in here. Up there on the crowds, it's getting a lot busier. People have already started queuing for Happily Ever After, and it's only just gone 8 o'clock. So we are currently at the ice cream place because we are finally going to get a kitchen sink. We've always wanted to try the kitchen sink, we just never got round to it. But Emma said, you know what, we're going to do it. We're going to get a kitchen sink. And what we're going to do is we're going to get... I'm going to get a mini one, because she wants the Mickey one, so we're going to get one each, so then we technically got both. So we haven't got the same one, and then we've got both of them, so we can use them for sweets, we can use them for crisps, we can use them for all sorts of stuff. So, yeah, we're going to try our first ever kitchen sink. Alright, so we've done it. Kitchen sink, I went for the mini one because Emma went for the Mickey one. I got chocolate, mint choc chip, and I had caramel, whipped cream and cherries. Also, what did you get in yours?
Mint choc chip and butter pecan.
Butter pecan. The boys went for, I think it's a brownie. Yeah?
Bloody mess though, they overfilled it because obviously it's hot. It's like overflowing over the side of the bowl.
And that looks like a bowl of mint choc chip with a
it's
cookie.
An ice cream cookie sandwich.
Oh, lovely.
But I've eaten the top of the cookie.
What was that?
I've eaten the top of the cookie.
Yeah.
journey begins.
Some people are worth melting for.
I have
Ever wanted to see what the crowds look like leaving Magic Kingdom after Happily Ever After? Did you enjoy Happily Ever After? Did you cry at Happily Ever After? Was it as good as always? I had a little bit of a cry, I'm not gonna lie. I don't care. I love Disney. Happily Ever After always gets me. The part that always gets me and just sets me off is when Mufasa is on top of the castle and he says, "Remember who you are." That's it, I'm gone. Just gone. But I don't care. I love Disney. I don't care who knows it. I don't care. So, we are currently waiting for Liam and Mitch to do something in Pandora. So we're gonna have a look around the art shop. Back at the villa, we've had a good day with Liam and Mitch. Love meeting up with those guys, always so many laughs and just having a good time with good friends. We finally saw Happily Ever After, which was really nice. Always love that show, emotional, but we love watching it. Disney was extremely busy tonight, so it was the busiest we've seen since we've been here, which isn't bad because we've been here for over 2 weeks. Finally had a kitchen sink. What did you think?
It's a lot.
It is a lot, but it's really, really good.
It's not badly priced.
No, it's not
badly. But there's a lot.
But, yeah, so we've got the kitchen sink, so we've got one of each, so we've got them to take home. Tomorrow, the current plan is Volcano Bay, then Hollywood Studios, and then we don't know what we're doing in the evening. Maybe Halloween Horror Nights or something else, we don't know yet. We're just going to play it by ear. But it's just gone past midnight. We're tired, we want to go to bed, so we're going to end the vlog here. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.